Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Amnesia Custom Stories. We have another viewer suggestion. This is from Daniel Peterson. I'm not sure how to pronounce his last name. I know Daniel. No, Peterson, something. You can correct me later. Nevertheless, anyway, this is Lost the Lights HQ. It's the highest quality version of Lost the Lights. Now, I remember seeing this a long time ago. This is very highly rated. This is created by Unseen Legend. He's got in brackets, says NL. Not sure what that means. Alright, anyway, here's the summary of it. Human Life Safeguarding Project will secure humanity's future forever. Inhabiting more than 150 volunteers, this is the biggest revolution yet. So it seems. Emerging into the biggest scam known by man, you gradually discover you're the only one able to end this insane corporation and its unformed workforces. Will you ever discover who you are and why you are here? The only reasonable thing to do is stopping the tyranny of humanity. The lost souls deserve to be unchained from the twilight they dwell in. Alright, so, it's supposed to be a good one. So, might want to buckle up. I don't know. Let's just do this. Mark my head. Where am I? I don't know. We're kind of bugged. No, we're not. We're just in the grass. This is really, really, really fucking tall grass, man. You know, I'm pretty sure that... Jesus Christ, is there something wrong? I mean, that grass is really fucking tall. Am I this short? Watching the ones before, so the HQ version has really been updated, apparently. Alright. Okay, now this looks a little familiar. It's been a long time. Let's see, what do we got going on here? Nothing! Creepy-ass music. It's been so long since I've seen this, or remember watching this one, that I'll guarantee you, I don't remember jack shit except for like just maybe some areas or environments. Info folder, the vault. Welcome to the vault, the human life safeguarding project by Adam Wadler. Project started in 1778 as a wild idea, but was later realized by Wadler Constructions in 1796. It served well for more than 50 years as a successful program for a safe environment, and the community became very close as well. After all these years of service, the vault needed renovations in 1839, which were provided by James Priest Incorporated. Our current population consists of at least 150 inhabitants. For even more information about the vault or your stay here, contact your district administrator. We hope our revolutionary isothermal technology keeps you warm, safe, and well-lit. Thank you for signing up to our program. Something tells me this is a complete scam. Look at that. Yeah. This place certainly looks friendly. Sure. What's gonna happen once I get closer to this light? Run to the light, Carolyn. Run to... Sleep. Maybe I didn't want to sleep, you jackass. I got a memento here, man. Let me read it, bitch. I was dragged onto this wobbly bed, and the first thing I saw when I woke up were a bunch of terrifying stone figures. I need to leave this ominous place at once. Oh, okay. Was I sleeping there? This was a gangbang. Oh, shit, look at them. They're into S&M, too. Run for your lives. Fucking hell. You guys looking at? You're looking at... Oh, God, I don't want to get that close to you. Okay, okay, back up. Woohoo! Do I have a lantern? I don't think I have a lantern yet, though, do I? No, I don't. So let's look for one. get them tinderboxes. They are important too, you know. Okay, nothing in there. Something in here? Nope. I don't remember, but I don't think this one is jump scary, you know, like cheap jump scary crap. Hey, chair, you need to fucking move, man. Ooh. Yay! Lantern is back. I don't think I need that on just yet. Why won't this chair move? There's like a chest. It's kind of moving. What is it? There. About time to get out of the way. Now what? If the wind blows any harder, that window will collapse, I'm afraid. So it breaks, huh? Oh my god. Diary of Adam Weiler, 16th of August, 1840. The development of my project went too fast. It all went wrong. The last power stone from the temple, actually, this whole temple, were only known to me. This was the whole reason I started this damn secret project, but I did not foresee the immense power that occupied the stone. People blame the construction company of James Priest for the approaching collapse of the vault, but I know it is not his responsibility. I still wanted to escape until I discovered I was also poisoned like my archenemy Clyde Randall. Dr. Jingle did this, I am sure. He wanted the power for himself just like I did. He could not be trusted, so could no one that was involved with the power of the temple, so I had to kill him. The power of the temple corrupts not only minds of victims, but also the minds of its beholders. Now everybody will die that is involved in this project, and no one will ever claim the power of the temple again, as it will be buried forever. I lost the key to the big rusty door in my office on my way up, so I could not even save my own wife and child. They were the only ones I wanted to see escape, and the worst thing is that I don't even know where my little Jenny is. I'm a failure as a husband, a father, and a tyrant. I deserve this. I deserve this slow death. Yeah, you do, especially for writing that long-ass bullshit winded bullshit. That rusty door is locked. But there's another door. They locked me in this office, so you get out somehow. The window. Come here, chair. Bam! Oh, platforming? You gotta be kidding me. Ugh. What the fuck do you want now? I definitely need to find something to light my path with all this darkness. It makes me feel horrible. Well, I've got a lantern, so just buck up. I am horrible at this, by the way. Anyone who's seen me try and do this before, I'm just sucky. I suck at it. I'm gonna fall to my death. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll survive. What's this down here? More lantern oil. I'm sure we're going to need it, too. Whoop! I almost fell off that ledge. That would have sucked. What do you got in here? Okay. Whoa! Okay, never mind. Maybe Shemay, I'll leave. I don't need to leave. I'm tough. Anything back there? What is this? Oh! Okay, so it does have jump scares. It's awesome. There's gotta be something in there, right? Maybe not. There's something here. Oh, what's this? I picked up the office key. So I gotta go back through all that bullshit again. I gotta hippy hop. Fun. Not really. Oh, Christ almighty! What the fuck? You definitely don't want to fall down. Oh, fuck off. Sleep my ass, bitch. Please tell me I don't have to start over. Thank you. Goody, goody. Did you guys grow in numbers? Because it seems like there's more of you now. I think it was this door, right? I think. Yeah. I knew I was gonna fall down. All right, you just all calm down. There's no craziness going on here.
Okay.
This door is not locked, but something is blocking it. Maybe if I push and kick really hard. Push and kick really hard. Yeah. Okay, we gotta have something hit that. I don't know. No, I'm not going down there yet. That doesn't seem right. That seems dangerous. Is there another? Ooh, yeah, there is. Another door.
This is crazy.
Fuck off. Whoa.
Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus.
That was Daniel. That was Daniel's voice, anyway. So, wait, what do we got in here, anyway? Yeah, we got some laudanum. We got a tinderbox. Got any keys or something in here? Oh, look at there! Alright. So, what do we got in here? Oh, a sledgehammer! I think I might need to use you. But just to check everything and make sure. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what we need to do. We gotta use that sledge. Come here, bitch. You're so goddamn heavy. Ugh. You're heavier than my penis. A lot heavier. Shit, what was it down? Yeah, it was down here, right? I think. God damn. Yeah. Slam it open. There we go. See? Simple. I don't want to get trapped in here. That would blow chunks. And we got a key. Observatory key. Observatory? Where the hell's the observatory? Oh, I wonder if it's down this hallway. That we never went down. Which one was it? It was this one. Alright. Psst. No. Did they just say psst? Oh god. Okay, turn it off. Alright, open the vent. The door to the observatory just closed on its own. You know what? It doesn't matter because I got the key, bitch. Ha ha! Got me more oil in here. I'm never happy unless I have, like, too much oil. I gotta have too much. I can't have just enough. I need too much. Here's another note. A very old letter from Adam Widler. Iceland, 1st of January, 1778. Dear Moses Jingle, my friend, we have known each other for a long time now, and this is why I write you this letter. I've discovered an ancient temple with mystic powers. It will provide us with the greatest powers known to men. It allows the beholder to fully control thoughts and even transform the victim in question. It is all hard to explain on such a short notice, but do come over for tea soon, and we will discuss this whole matter. Oh, sure. We'll have tea over this pretty disturbing topic. I will also make you my personal doctor on the project, and the story got cut off and hasty handwriting is interrupting. Note to self. I will not send this letter. I always give away far too much information, even though he is my best friend. What the fuck? Best friend, huh? Hey, look at some shiny potions. Anything else? Nope. Well, you must open, right? Oh, here we go. I shall be fine. Oh! Where? What? Where? Who? Nope, get on this ledge. Can we get on the ledge? Fuck it. Nope. Get on the ledge or something. I don't care. There we go. I'll burn my ass. I don't give a fuck. Ow! Well, that was dumb. Good. Good. That's great. So... I caused my own wounds. There's a key down here. Can I get... Oh, yeah, I can get that. Okay, grab it. It does not budge at all. But it's a rusty key, so I guess it goes up to that. Yeah, it doesn't go there. Just an idiot. All right. Who's going to attack me now? I'm sure this isn't going to be as easy as we think. It. Something loaded. As easy as we think it's going to be. Do I run for it? I run for it. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Shut.
Oh, so wrong.
You were what? You were wrong? I don't care. Let's just go. Hey, ow! Right in my head. What was the diary was the diary was telling about this door? It smells like rotten water in here. Rotten water. There's no water though. What's going on? Oh, you gotta be fucking joking. Oh god. Oh, these are the movie box types. Oh, good. I'm fucked. And my food is over there. I need to feed you. You okay over there? You gonna be up? Oh, my God. That couldn't have happened at a worse time. Run for it. Ugh! I don't think I want to use that food just yet. No, not just yet. Oh, God. Where the hell am I going? What am I doing? Where am I going? I don't know. Don't fall off of it, God damn it. What the hell am I doing up here? I have no idea. Shit, I was supposed to go to... Whoops. I just went the wrong fucking way. Shouts to-